Imagínate que luego. ¡Mamá! ¡Macaró!
I think we might need to modify the 650s a little.
Freaking way. You better be careful.
Hey, what for?
I can't even do that.
I've been doing this for years, man.
Hello.
How you doing?
Thanks. You're welcome.
So much, and you don't even feel a thing. I am falling, I am falling.
Beware of the unexpected waves.
Let's go to a movie together, because I am desperate for love.
These two have each other, these two have each other, and these two have each other. And you know what I have? My crippling anxiety and body dysmorphia.
Xena's lesbian cuisine.
Pussy!
So you're telling me you won't date me because I'm gay?
No, Allie, I won't date you because I'm not gay.
That's homophobic.
I can't make these tonight.
Cranberry, tangerine, lime, peach, cherry.
Hey, look, I got a new bicycle.
Oh my god, Ben, you're a bisexual? Congratulations.
No. Yes, queen.
Saved my life.
It's what I do.
What's your name?
The name's Evan.
Evan.
Evan Essence.
LeBron James. LeBron James. LeBron James. LeBron James. LeBron James.
I'll kill you. I'll kill you. I'm not even worried about it.
So no head?
Nice, Ryan.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to.
I'm in my mom's car. Broom, broom. Get out of my car.
Wah?
What does that say, Anaya?
What?
No!
What? Hey, I want to be famous.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
All right, perfect. And are you part of our Super Saver Shopper Club? No, I'm not. Oh.
Sopper gives you all your daily nutrients, like 0 grams of trans fat, and oh my god, cholesterol.
Hi, my name is Chelsea. What's your favorite dinner food?
Hey, I'm lesbian.
I thought you were American.
And they were roommates.
Oh my god, they were roommates.
Do you ever, like, wake up or do something and you're just like, what the fuck is going on?
Oh my god, that was so funny!
You just drop in and just smack the lip, whoop, drop down, snap, ah!
Dear God, if you could...
Due to high prayer volumes, we are unable to answer your prayer at this time. Please hold.
Don't stop me! Life, I will always
want you! Soulja Boy, tell me.
Hello?
Oh my gosh, look at the moon during the daytime. Silly moon, you're not supposed to be there. Like men's opinions on abortion.
Go to bed, it's 3 a.m. If you don't, you're gonna hate yourself in the morning.
Joke's on you, I'm gonna hate myself in the morning regardless.